On this day, the 14th of December 1970, Field Marshal Sir William Slim died, aged 79. He commanded the 14th Army in Burma and completely changed the fortunes of British forces in the Far East with his revolutionary tactics.
Nicknamed Uncle Bill by those who served under him, he is often thought to be one of Britain's greatest field marshals.